afternoon, everyone, and welcome. My name is Melissa Armo, and I own a company called The Stock Swoosh LLC. I'm going to be doing an upcoming webinar. It is a free webinar if you'd like to come. The topic is trade on the side of institutional money and gaps. I trade gaps for a living. It's a strategy that I trade. And if you'd like more information, you can email me at melissa@thestockswoosh.com. You can also go to Twitter, Facebook, YouTube, LinkedIn, Pinterest, or Skype and follow me at any one of these places, or feel free to contact me by phone as well. The lecture is going to be very informative on this specific strategy that I train, which is gaps that happen in the U.S. stock market. The webinar is Tuesday, December 9th. Time of the webinar is 4:30 Eastern Time. All you have to do is go to this link right here and click on it. The webinar is totally free. However, you have to sign up and register ahead of time to secure your spot. So just go to this link and sign up, and it'll get sent a reminder then about the webinar then on December 9th. It's a training lecture that's going to talk about institutional money that takes hold of stocks in the market. And when large money comes into a stock, for example, it moves it. And as a day trader or any type of trader, core trader, swing trader, you have to be able to read that institutional positioning to know how to take the stock. So we're going to talk a lot about institutional money. It's about learning how to properly trade on the side of institutional money. What do I mean by institutional money? Hedge funds, banks, for some examples. Learn how to read power money in a chart. Learn how to read the trend. Many people don't know how to do this. Learn how to read price, another thing that people struggle with. And learn a strategy that reads institutional positioning in stocks and the market. Becoming a successful trader and investor requires becoming a specialist. This is what I have done. This is the reason I'm successful. And it's about becoming a specialist and defining where the institutions are buying or selling a stock. Learning advanced technical analysis is required to read charts in this fashion. Comprehending how to read, define, and trade with all this power will have a huge positive impact on your profitability as a trader. And obviously, this is your goal. This is the reason you trade. You trade because you want to be profitable in any format. Elevate yourself, your trading, and your profits to a higher level of consistency and success by learning how to read the footprints of institutions trading in the market. I mean, this is the ticket. I'm telling you that I'm more convinced than ever now, doing this for 6 years, going into 2015 now. Geez, 7 years almost now I'll be trading in 2015, that it is about this, okay? This is it. You make it or break it as a trader if you can read the side of institutional money in the market. It's like if you are not going to make money consistently, if you can. I'm just more convinced than ever the longer that I trade. And how well that I'm doing, continually doing this for myself, and then also teaching people and seeing what other people out there know when they come to me and they're making mistakes. So we're going to talk about some of these things in the lecture. But this is really how it's possible for one individual to become successful in the market. Not only that, to become wealthy. I mean, if this is your goal, I don't know what your goals are, but I do think you need to know your income goals before you trade. If you are trading on the side of institutional money, all you need to do is ride the coattails of the institutional moves for profit. Flowing with the power and not against it will produce consistent and large winning trades for you. If you want to consistently make a lot of money in the market, the only way that will happen is if you're trading on the side of institutional money. It's the only way it's going to happen. So follow the footprints of institutional money that is in the market to take positions in the right direction. You've got to learn how to read the footprints of big position players before the momentum occurs, because it doesn't have any help. It doesn't really help you to make money if it's after the fact. Okay, it has to be before the real move comes in. Understand how to trade with a side of power. This power has the ability to pay you. And the fact is that the market has the ability to pay you. You just got to learn how to correctly take trades. What is it that you're looking for? You're looking for institutional positioning, which is what I call power money as well. So knowing how to read what institutional money looks like is essential to becoming a successful trader, and you can really win big trading on the side of the power. Come to this lecture to learn more, and I'm going to have a lot of examples in the lecture specifically about the strategy that I trade, which is gaps, that reads this. And I have devised a method, actually, that correctly pinpoints to the institutional direction. The strategy and method sets up daily in the market. What is a strategy? How does it work? We're going to talk about this at the lecture on December 9th, so you want to sign up to come. Ask yourself, do you want to win or lose? Do you want to succeed or fail? Do you want to make a little or a lot? I want to make a lot. I've always wanted to make a lot. I live in New York City, but even if I didn't, even if I lived in Timbuktu, I'd want to make a lot. I was destined to be successful trading this market, or I wouldn't have figured this stuff out. And now I'm teaching people how to do it. And it's very, very different than what most people know. And every time I teach a class, I realize that. It's, you would think that after doing this for 2 years now, as far as the teaching people, I've been training for six, but I've only been teaching people for two. And you would think I'd be surprised whenever I meet somebody that tell me something else. But I, you know, I'm ever more convinced, more and more and more, that the people just have the wrong conceptual idea of how they're supposed to make money in the market. And so it's very important to conceptually understand, how are you going to do it? I mean, how are you going to do it? And it has a lot to do with this. It's the philosophy. I'm talking about the philosophy of how you're going to accomplish this and go about it. And then you need a plan of action to do that, which is what we're going to talk about in the lecture. So trading on the side of institutional money really is the only way to successfully trade. Now, I do want to talk about the market. This is a clip here of the market. Beautiful golden gaps in the SPY. The SPY chart is higher. I call the market to continue higher. It is going to continue higher. And this is a nice lift. And you can see the institutional positioning in this chart that is carrying the market and lifting the market and reading the price higher. And this is what I do and how I knew the market would break over this and make a new high and go to these numbers. It's hit up here. The next target was 208, got within pennies of that just today. So the market is higher. And I called all of this to happen and set up this way, actually. So how was I able to do that ahead of time? How was I able to do that? Because I know how to read institutional money. Now, here's a long trade that you could have gone long in the SPY in the market if you know how to read the strategy that I trade, which is called golden gaps, if you know the method. You can go long the market right in here. This is a 1 minute chart and it went right to the target. This is often how these trades set up for the strategy that I trade. They happen very quickly in the first 30 minutes of the day. Sometimes you're in and out of something in 5, 10, 15 minutes. Price of the entry is 204.55. Stop is under 204.35. This is a long trade. You are bullish in this buy. Risk is 20 cents. For example, if you took 2,000 shares, which is a risk of $400, exits 205.25. Nice trade. Ran up. Profits $1,400. And that's really nice. So you made a risk reward of 3.5. So for every dollar you risk of the 400, you made $3.50. That's a quality trade. This is another reason why my strategy is successful. You're looking for good risk to reward trades. And this did go to the target. And one of the targets, it actually went past here as well. Almost made it to the next target on the day. Time of the trade is 30 minutes. Really nice here. Rallies up. Boom. You're out. Nice trade. Long the SPY. So it's just, you get up every day if you're a day trader and you are chunking it out. It's about income generation. And we're going to talk about more about this at the lecture December 9th as well. You've got to have conviction in something that you do. If you don't have conviction, why are you risking your money? You have to have conviction in what you're doing if you want to bank the money. Chunk it out, bank it. You've got to have conviction in a method and a plan of action and a strategy that you're doing in order to bank it. Trading gaps really is also a very fast strategy. That's the other reason that I love to trade them too. So remember, my message to people is to empower yourself to trade because you want to be successful. You want to be the one that goes into the market and does it. You have to press the own buttons on your platform. So I'm empowering people to trade. I'm empowering you. I'm empowering you to trade when I teach you my method. I teach a class. It's called the Golden Gap Course. It is a full two-day course on how to strategically find, pick, and play stocks that are professional bearish gaps. Retakes are free. The class is online as well. And the dates of the class is December 13th and 14th from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. Eastern Time. Cost of the class is $29.99. If you're interested in more information or want to pre-register because I do have people signed up already, then email me at melissa@thestockswish.com. So learn a successful strategy for 2015. It's going to be a good year. 2015 is going to be a big year for me. And you have to make your decision what kind of year you want for yourself going into 2015. I've already been thinking about it. I've been thinking about it actually since the summer, which sounds crazy. But since the summer, fall, I've been thinking about where I want to be a year from now. I'm always doing that. It's called forward thinking. And you really need to do that in reference to your trading. And if you are losing in the market, are not making money in the market, or are still on a demo and trading a demo, not live, real money trading, then you have to stop what you're doing. Think about why you're not live, real money. If you're losing, why you are losing, and make some adjustments, make some changes, because you want 2015 to be a successful year for you. And if you didn't have the year you wanted in 2014, let it go, move on, make some changes, go into 2015 and feel good about yourself, and learn a method, a quality strategy method that has a philosophy behind it that supports it, which is the reason why my system works so well, that you can be successful and it can take you into next year to learn what you need to know to do it. So May 2015, the best year yet. The free webinar is Tuesday, December 9th. Time is 4:30 Eastern time. Go to this link right here and register. Registration again is free, but you have to sign up ahead of time. So go there right now and do it. And I'll see everyone at the free webinar. Thanks, everyone. Have a great evening.